okay?
I can hear you very loudly, yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetheart. I don't mean to be so loud. I'll lower my voice. So your name is Tony, and I'm contacting the Ferguson Library in Missouri. And is this where the shooting took place with the young man?
I'm sorry, what?
Is this where the shooting took place with the young man?
No. Me, Ferguson, Missouri? Yes. We're not allowed to answer any questions. If you're making an inquiry or trying to do an interview, you need to email our director.
Oh, listen, I guess I just want to ask you, you have freedom of speech. That's part of your First Amendment right as an American citizen. So
I'm not doing this. So if you want to contact our director.
I have a librarian question, and so I want your help. And all I want to know is what time are they protesting in Ferguson and where? I'm a local peace activist out of Flagstaff, Arizona, and I want to show up to help protest. So what time and where do I go to help protest in your town?
I don't know that.
Well, aren't they protesting there?
They have been every day, all day. They come and stand in front of the police station, yes.
Oh, they stand in front of the police station. Okay, is it a whole group of people or just a little bit?
It depends on the time. They're more active at night.
They're more active at night. Okay. And are these local people or just people showing up?
A lot of people from out of state. Local people pretty much backed off.
Oh, local people have pretty much backed off. Okay, so a lot of people from out of state. Well, I have a feeling that I'm onto something, so I think I might take a ride up to Ferguson myself. I'm sorry, and what is your name again?
My name is Tony.
Tony, and you said a lot of the local people backed off, but there's a lot of people from out of state. This is getting interesting. All right, Tony, well, I gotta let you know something. Yeah, like I said, I'm a local peace activist out of Flagstaff, Arizona, and I want you to know that I'm originally from corrupt Cleveland, Ohio. And the reason I say that is because we had a missing family member for over 10 years in Cleveland, Ohio. Gina was gone. Gina DeJesus was gone for over 10 years. And in 2011, 2012, I went home to go look for her. And I actually made up an activist sign that said, "Where is Gina?" Because our government covered that case up for 10 years. Well, when I went home in 2011, 2012, I did my activist work from Mother's Day 2012 throughout the summer, and then I came back to Flagstaff, Arizona. A year later, the story broke out of corrupt Cleveland, Ohio, that they found three girls with one man in a house. Did you hear about that story?
No, ma'am, and I'm trying to wait on customers, so...
You know what, sweetie? I'm sorry. I don't mean to bore you to death, but I mean... You know, people are presenting that our country is upside down, and I get the feeling it's not so bad in Ferguson, Missouri. Is that true?
That's true.
That is true. Okay, thank you, sir, so much for your honesty. I'm Anna Anders here at 4globalpeace.com. Finish waiting on your customers. God bless you and yours, and have a happy holiday, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.